Array.filter creates a new array by running each element through a function that returns a boolean. So let's say we wanted to filter an array of colors through only the red ones. We can use filter and pass in a function that returns true when the color is red. And this is what the final example looks like. Subscribe for more tips like this.